live here on CKUA. You can see them tonight at 9 p.m. at the local 510 parking lot.
Target here.
We think that's a possibility, just given the large cash flow. That's a big driver for acquisitions, I think.
BlackBerry stock down